Top Dog was the first piece of acting material that I ever read that made me feel like myself.